This is my world. The only one I've ever known. Looks pretty good, right? That's because I helped save it once. Well, Knack and I saved it. Knack is my... Maybe I should start at the beginning. My name is Lucas, and this is my home. A beautiful place, covered in mysterious relics. Most think they're the remnants of a long-lost civilization. They're kind of important, mostly because they power, like, everything. A friend of mine, the Doctor, spent his whole life studying them, learning their secrets. And one day, he discovered how to connect them, to bring them life, to create Knack. And Knack, he can do anything. Like I said, together we saved the world. And for a long time after, our capital city of New Haven thrived. But now, it's being attacked. I just can't help but think. It's all my fault. What have I done?
Get down!
We'll set this right, Lucas. Beginning now.
Okay.
Hello there. I got it.
Is this the place, Lucas?
Yeah, just up ahead.
All right, sit tight. I'll take her down.
You about ready yet, Knack?
Any reason why you brought me here for our Sunday hike?
Yeah, but if I tell you, it'll ruin the surprise.
Ooh, well, I wouldn't want that to happen.
Seriously, Knack, kick it into gear.
I'm just happy I get to spend some time with my favorite nephew.
Don't you mean your only nephew?
Well, that too.
Come on, Knack.
It's about time. Let's get this day started.
Fresh air and exercise. What could be better?
Should be fun.
Nice weather, isn't it?
What do you think's up with all the water wheels?
Hydroelectricity. Those water wheels power the whole area.
Enjoy your hike.
You really came here all by yourself.
Think of me as a fellow adventurer.
Both of you, stand back.
Those goblins are everywhere.